Welcome back, everybody. Daryl here from Wits End Farm. If you're not already subscribed to the channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button. Never fails. Click that notification button. That way, thank you, Hank. That way you know when we put out a new video. Well, things are going a little bit crazy today. Had a snake in the koi pond that I had to get out. Also, my turkey decided he wanted to mate with my livestock guardian dog, Spencer. Spencer didn't like that too much, and the turkey keeps kind of almost like attacking the dog, and the dog tries to keep him away. It's the weirdest thing I ever did see. I know it's mating season for turkeys, and we do have a female turkey, but she wants no parts of it, so I think he's taking it out on Spencer. Weird. So when I built this barn, I put a deck on the back of it. One day I wanted to, you know, put a roof over it so the rain and stuff doesn't blow in. So let me show you what I got. Well, back here, I put a garage door up, actually, that leads out onto a deck. They like laying on the deck and they can come in and out as they want to. I just want to give them more space. That way, when it rains, they can just sit out on the deck. And also the chickens can even have cover underneath the deck. So it'll kill two birds with one stone. Hi, Millie girl. And the remodeling I did up the house, I tore some railings out. I tore a little roof over. I had like some trellis with a roof over it. So I'm gonna reuse that material and I'm gonna put a roof over this. The problem I'm gonna have is goats are thieves. If I try to do something and I'm working around the goats, they take my tools, they take my hammer, they take my screwdriver, whatever I have and I'm working with, they're gonna take, as well as Spencer. He thinks they're toys. So the hardest part I'm gonna have is kind of keeping these goats occupied while I try to build this thing. We're gonna see how it goes today and hopefully I can get this thing done. What are you doing? Hey boy. Hey boy, go find your mama. I hear ya. The roof I'm gonna build is gonna have no weight. The only weight I gotta worry about is snow weight, snow load. So I'm just gonna do it out of 2x6s, the scraps I have, as well as the roofing, but I'm gonna try to repurpose the materials I took down. Look at that. We went ahead and put him outside the fence so he can cool down a little bit. But I don't know what we're going to do. I just don't want the turkey to peck Spencer in the eye or something like that, and then we'll have a big problem. But other than that, you can go up and pick that turkey up. He doesn't mess with the chickens, doesn't mess with the baby goats. But I think because of breeding season right now, he's just kind of a little, he's kind of a little frustrated, if you know what I mean. And I'm sure there's some turkey professionals out there that know a lot more than I do about turkeys. If you have any idea why he's being the way he is just a little over a year old, and this is probably his first time, his first mating season. But we'd love to hear from you and get your suggestions. Let's get started on this thing. Center. Check this out. What are you doing in there? What are you doing laying in the hay feeder? Hi, little girl. You can just fit your butt right in there. The only problem with that is them little baby goats will get in there and they'll sleep in there, they'll pee, and then the goats won't eat the hay. So that's one downfall about it.
These chickens like to hang out underneath this deck, right?
I just want to give you all fair warning. If your wives or husbands or somebody's a chicken lover, talk them out of buying an incubator. Because therefore, they don't just go out and try to find chickens. They just create them whenever they want them. Chicken math becomes a big problem at that point. You might have 150 chickens before you know it.
How you doing, girl? You're being a good girl.
These two are lovable. They're all lovable, but I have a special attachment to this one right here. Are you eating my shirt, little girl? Going out of here. Go on, girls. Go ahead. Go find your mama. Your job is to keep them goats away from here, boy. Well, I got the roof on this thing. That was a pain in the butt. I had to fill in all the old holes from the screws, or the nails, I should say. It's one of those, not sure what it's made of. I think I got it at Home Depot, I believe, 12 years ago. So it's kind of the flexible, it's thick. That's what it looks like. In case anybody's interested, and I'll tell you what, it lasted a long time. It did fade, of course, but I mean, it was as strong as it was when I put it up. But anyway, now what I have to do is try to figure out the way to put some railing here and here. None of the railing I have is in 8-foot pieces, which this is 8-foot, but I'll just have to figure something out. So what do y'all think? Leave a comment. Sliding board or no sliding board?
I'll see you on the next one.
Ha ha ha.